Your Honor, we must not lose sight of the general intent of this law, of this bill. The general intent of this bill is to project the creation of an entity in the Bangsamoro. That is the Bangsamoro, which contributes to the desire of the people in the area to have a great recognition of their identity. So the Bangsamoro government here is the one given that the primary responsibility over public order and safety. But when you look at the dynamics of this provision, eventually we will realize that this is to be exercised by the Bangsamoro police. And the Bangsamoro police is a part of the now the police of the PNP. And therefore, in the actual operational at the actual operational level of this provision, Your Honor, the national government, the Philippine government, has the actual say on how public order and safety will be conducted or employed in the area. So rather than going to the style and verbiage of this provision, Your Honor, we must at the same time look at the reason why the Bangsamoro government is projected here as the one that has primary responsibility, because we are creating an entity that is higher in level than other local
entities.